The first person I called when I heard the news was my boyfriend.
And what did he say?
He was like, I'm glad it worked out because I was actually on option like a couple years back and it never came through, so he was actually happy for me. It was my second time going into the headquarters and I was just amazed, one, by the information that I was given that so many shoes are done for one collection. And you enter in a room full of shoes and I think that's every girl's dream, right?